Hi, I'm David Self. I'm from the Washington Baptist Association in Milledgeville, Georgia. I want to share with you a little bit about prayer. I've had some unique experiences with prayer. Perhaps you have too. I remember praying for lost people, and it didn't begin, nothing happened until we began to weep. I can tell you, when you pray and you weep for lost people, things begin to happen. We began to see people at church camp one year that just suddenly they began to, just an outburst of God's Spirit pouring out almost from nowhere. But it was because I was praying, others were praying, and that we were praying with tears in our eyes that lost people began to come to know Christ. Believe in Jesus. Pray with tears in your eyes.